These shoes are too stinking cute. And they are very different because instead of being solid tan, they have that cheetah detail in the back, just really popping and making these shoes different and trendy and unique and so just in style. I love them. They are perfect for fall, perfect for the season that we are in. I'm pumped for these to be posted. They're very comfortable because they're not too tall of a block heel. This heel is probably about an inch tall. So let's see. Yeah, maybe an inch and a half. And then it has a very soft felt-like feel across the shoe. So you have tan in the front, and then cheetah in the back. You have the little loop in the back to help you slip these on. But also, this is a very large elastic band that stretches out really well, so you can just slide these on. There's not any zippers or anything like that in the back or on the sides. You just have the elastic band that stretches really well. As far as sizing, I would recommend to size up half a size. So I'm normally a 6.5, but I had to wear a 7 because the 6.5 was too small. So I would recommend to size up half a size. So I would get the 7. They are good for wide feet, which is awesome. So yes, they do have the pointed toe, but they're good for wide feet, which is really great. Make sure to snag these shoes as soon as you can. They're gonna go with so many things. Browns, blacks, maroon, so many different colors for the fall season we are heading into. Comment as soon as these are posted.